Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Java, that is Java JDK version 23 on a Windows operating system. And after that, I'm also going to show you how you can easily create a simple Hello World Java program and how to run that on a Windows operating system. So do watch the video till the end. I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you'll be learning a lot of new things. And if you still face any issues in middle, you can always ask me on comment sections. And I'm also on Instagram now. You can also follow me over there. You can send all of your doubts by sending screenshots and everything over there. I'll definitely going to help you. So now to install Java, you need to first simply go to favorite browser and then you need to search over here Java JDK download and hit enter. So that's going to show you this www.oracle.com as our first search result. So to click on this Java downloads and it's going to redirect to the official site of Oracle. So this link I'm going to provide right in our description. So once you are here, you will see that our latest version of Java JDK development kit 23 is available to download. And if you want to download some lower version like 21 or 17, that also you can do. You need to just click on all these different tabs. I'm going to download the latest one, which is JDK 23, and I'm going to download it for Windows. So I'm going to select Windows. If you want to download it for Mac OS or Linux, that also you can do. You need to just click on that tab and you need to click from these links. For Windows, I'll go to Windows tab and I'll be downloading this x64 MSI installer. So that is the download links. So for MSI, this is the link. I'll click on that and immediately we'll see that our file is rightly started downloading. I have already downloaded it, so I'll cancel this. I'll minimize my browser. I'll go to my download directory and here you can see that the same JDK 23 file is already been downloaded over here and the file size is just 204 MB. So now to install, you need to just simply double click on the exe and you'll see that our Java installation wizard is rightly opened over here. Let's first minimize our download directory and this is Java AC development kit version 23 installation wizard. Click on next. So this is where our Java is going to be installed. So on our program files within Java directory, it's going to create a JDK 23 directory. All right. If you want to change this location, you can always click on this change and you can change your installation destination. Or else I'll recommend you to keep this default and click on next. So it's going to ask you about administrative privileges. Click on yes. And there you go. You can see our installation is rightly began. So now it will take a couple of minutes to install Java. So by the time our Java get installed, I'll request you, please do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel. Here also regularly I am posting lot of coding related videos. I'll be highly motivated if you subscribe this channel along with Geeky Script blogging channel. So you can see that our Java is rightly installed now. You can always click on close. So now that you know that our Java is rightly installed, it's time to set our environment path. So for that, first you need to go to your C drive. So go to C drive and here you will see program files. So just go inside that program files. You will see a Java folder over here. Go inside that Java folder. You will see JDK 23 folder, which is we just now created. So just go inside that folder and you will see a bin folder over here. You need to go inside that bin folder. And what you need to do is you need to click on this address bar. Then you need to right click and you need to copy this path. So this C program files Java JDK 23/bin/path is what we need to copy. And then you need to go to search and you need to type environ. So that will show you this edit the system environment variables. Open that, click on environment variables and you need to click on path over here. Then you need to click on edit. So that will open this window. Here you need to click on new and right click and paste this C program files Java JDK 23/bin/folder/path over here. Now click on OK. So a Java path is rightly set. It's time to set our Java home. So just click on new and type Java home over here. _ home. And just paste that same path over here. But this time remember to delete this bin folder path. Alright. So you need to only keep till JDK 23. And click on OK. Now you can click on OK again and click on OK. So now that you know our Java is rightly installed along with our environment path is also set, let's verify whether Java is installed properly or not. Just go to search and type cmd, to open our command prompt. And within command prompt, if you just simply type java space dash dash version and just simply hit enter, you will see that our latest version of Java, which is 23, is successfully installed on our system. So if you see this similar type of prompt, then all that basically means is your Java is successfully installed. It's time to coding. So just right click and create a new folder called Java Practice, and go inside that folder and let's create a new text document, and let's give the text document as hello world dot java. I'll remove this dot txt. So I'll click on outside. Do you want to change the file name extension? Yes. So you can see our file name is slightly changed. So if you unable to see this file name extension, that is dot txt or dot java, you need to go to view, hover over show, and then you need to enable this file name extensions. So once that is enabled, so you can see a tick mark over here. So once that is enabled, you will see this file name extensions and you can change that. So let's open this on notepad and write one sample hello world java code. So class hello world, close the parenthesis, public static void main, again give a curly brace and just print hello world. So system.out.println, end with semicolon, and there you go. Just go to file and save this file. And now we need to go to this folder path and you type cmd over here to open our command prompt right at this location. So on our desktop we have created Java practice folder. So right at this location we need to open command prompt and you need to type java c, then name of your file, which is helloworld.java, helloworld.java, and hit enter. So what it's going to do is you need to start compiling the program that you have written, and it's going to generate a dot class file. You can see that dot class file is rightly generated over here, and it's time to run this file. To run, you need to just simply type java then hello world and hit enter. So that's going to show you the output hello world on our console. So whatever you have written, so that output is hello world will be showing on your console. So in this way, you can easily install latest version of Java on Windows operating system. Please do consider subscribing our Geeky Syntax channel along with Geeky Script blogging channel. And if you are having any doubts, I'm always on Instagram. You can always follow me and you can ask all of your doubts on Instagram. I'll always try to help you. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.